dude.
Yeah.
Jake, I'm saying it now. This is going to be the greatest video we've ever done in the history of history.
Let's just unload this thing like we unloaded your quad.
Oh my!
Those handlebars would turn into biker chopper bars.
What's wrong with that?
Oh yeah. Okay. Oh shit. Oh, oh, shit.
All right. That's all we're showing you tonight. So, see you tomorrow. We haven't really done much explaining, but this is gonna be like kind of a different video than what we normally do. It might not be as long, it might not have as much talking, but it's definitely gonna be like 10 times more cinematic.
The most action-packed video we have ever dropped.
It's all thanks to these guys. This is Sasquatch Media. They're usually behind the camera. But they just make awesome videos.
They hit us up and they had this crazy idea to put pretty much everything that's CBoys related into one video. And I don't know if you guys know what a Rube Goldberg is, but it's like a series of events that trigger another to set one fluid motion. So that's pretty much what we're doing with all of our toys. So it's gonna be wild.
So this is kind of like a behind the scenes of what's going on, but we're gonna be integrating basically all the toys today and ending it with something kind of different for summertime. So just stay tuned.
Worst part about driving this thing.
Honestly, it's pretty light. They're just really weak.
Oh. Oh. Woo! All right, somebody give me a bump.
You did it.
Cardio.
I just love people's reaction when they like see the shifter cart actually like going for the first time. Everyone's always just in shock.
That's cool as shit.
It's like a truck just comes and just drives over now on the side of the road.
That'd be like an end of a movie.
Street legal?
No. Yeah.
So we're on the point right now, the wheelie stretch, and I'm just about to tug Ryan in on the surfboard
on the beach on my dirt bike. And so we found this log that washed up on the shore probably like 10 years ago. And it was laying right here. And we were like, oh, let's just drag that out so then Ryan can start off of that. Well, little did we know, you got an entire colony of ants in there. Big ants too.
They are pretty big.
So have fun with that one, Ryan.
So I don't know if you guys have seen the video yet. If you haven't, go check it out. Link is in the description. But right now, honestly, I'm kind of scared because like Ryan's holding onto a rope on a surfboard out here and I'm on my dirt bike pulling him down this sketchy beach. The only thing that could go wrong is a lot of things, but what I'm most worried about is like as soon as there's slack in the rope and Ryan like actually gets into the water, as soon as it catches, it's gonna pull my back end or my entire bike into the water
right there.
So let's hope that doesn't happen. If it does, it'll be funny, I hope.
Anyway, good luck, Ryan.
And that calls for another round. We are so close. I mean, I'm not doing anything, but.
Dude.
That was close.
We're getting closer, right?
This is your gas right here. So you give it a little bit of gas.
Yep.
And then you slowly let the clutch out. Okay. Don't give it too much gas because then it'll like flip over backwards. This doesn't have any back brakes. I don't know why. We just have this thing for not having any back brakes. Really don't like cruise too hard. There's like a lot of garage doors and it's like, You don't want to hit one of those.
No, that'd be bad.
They're pretty expensive.
He only has to film another half of the day.
That was so much smoother than I thought.
Oh my. No shirt, no helmet.
Glad he's wearing all the protective gear necessary. I know.
Gas it.
It'll be fine.
When you want to shift, just pull that in and then shift that up.
Wow.
Dude, they know what they're doing.
Okay, if we don't blow this thing up, he's going to.
Yeah, seriously.
Get her wet, Big Ken. Oh, you're an expert.
We got Murph making an appearance. Usually we don't like it when he hangs out with us, but this is a special occasion. So we kind of just have to bite our tongues and just hope that he leaves after this.
Is it on? Can he hear if it's
whatever
on?
He's in Murph's just like, where the heck did that kid come from?
Murph?
Yeah, he showed up out of nowhere.
I think he's like 45.
No, I thought he was like 36.
I thought he was like 14.
What's gonna happen? Hopefully they orchestrate something cool around each other or something, but we said shift your cart, Justin's quad, donuts, see what happens. Lost our front bumper there.
Yeah, that's perfect. That's perfect.
Dude,
we get the shot. First of all, yes, those are new stickers on the van. Second of all, I cannot believe this fit in here. We had to put the handlebars down and everything.
And Jake's skis are like slightly wider than mine, so.
Okay, you guys. For this part, it's probably gonna be one of the craziest things we've ever done. Okay, maybe, yeah, it's gonna be one of the crazier things. Just a little hint. It's the middle of summer. We're at the sandbar.
There's
we
got people. There's
a load of people out on the beach. And what's in the back of the van?
Bangin's walking around on the beach right now with a helmet. And
look at this guy.
I'm ready.
You dreamed of this moment for a long time.
Oh yeah, I wanted the crowd here too. I called them all over.
Yeah, right.
He was waiting as late in the day as possible, dude, so it'd be the most people.
So basically what he's gonna do here, we're gonna bring the snowmobile down here and he's gonna take a run from about right here to that spot over there. So we're gonna have to like literally like kind of push people to one side or the other, which is gonna make it even cooler that there's a bunch of people around. But this is gonna be literally crazy.
What do you think, Cody?
I hope he makes it. If he doesn't, it's gonna be really hilarious.
Well, hopefully these guys don't mind their game of Frisbee being interrupted.
It'll probably be okay.
It's so peaceful out here, and then Bang is gonna start a snowmobile up. He doesn't have to go for like another 30 minutes, but he's just suited up, walking around his pants with his shirt, of course. This kid.
I can't wait for him to get down on the beach.
I know, and everyone's just like, looking like, what are you doing?
All right, CJ, can you hop on the jet ski?
Right now?
Yes.
Doing it right now.
Yep.
Hey.
Also, so then it's not
also
like,
we told Ken that his job was to sit at the end of the dock and just like relax and take in the sun and like be chilling. Little does he know that CJ's going to come up and absolutely spray the shit out of him with the jet ski. He's going to get so...
Yeah.
Dollar Venmo bet Jake sticks in the lake.
I'll take that.
All right.
Oh my gosh. Oh my.
can.
Wow.
What do you think's gonna happen?
I think it'll go a little ways. I'm kind of curious. He's not gonna get much of a run here, so
we'll see what happens. Luckily, he's a trained expert. He water skipped once last year.
Ooh. So yeah. Jake, you have to take this.
That's what I was wondering.
Honestly, I don't know what could go wrong. So the reason they're doing this is because
I have actually no idea. Why are you doing this?
Because if the belt gets wet, my snowmobile will never be found again.
It's the happiest day of Jake's
life. I'm just smiling. I'm so happy right now.
So everyone's gone, I'm all alone, and now I'm just thinking deep in thought process, like, what can go good, what can go bad, what should I do, what should I don't do, and this is a nice bench to sit on. We didn't really plan this, but there's a lot of people here, and do I sound nervous? Yeah, no, we're gonna get this good, no worries. Maybe I'm a little nervous, but I'm pretty pumped. Another boat just showed up. We got a pile of boats out there. I guess the word's getting out. And I'm basically just gonna water skip the bay. And this is probably gonna be the most craziest thing we've ever done. Update, it's been an hour and they're still not back. I'm falling asleep. You guys better hurry up. I'm not ready to do this anymore. Hype squad is gone.
Oh, quite the audience watching, waiting for Jake tonight.
We've had banging literally waiting for like 2 hours just on shore with his helmet, just standing like this.
The whole time.
He's so mad, but it finally comes down to his scene and this is all we have left for the movie.
Jake has been sitting here like this. Okay, I can't touch this because I'm barefoot. Just sitting there like this for like probably the last hour.
Just sitting.
His last moments with his snow.
Literally, he'll like touch it, maybe probably go bram bram. And I'll sit here and just look at it.
So we got these guys getting the sled all lined up. We got Big Ken raking. Nice job, Ken.
We gotta get the takeoff nice and pretty.
Yo, I feel like we should make it a little even because he's gonna like dip in. You see how that is, Ryan? Or you think that's okay?
It's probably fine.
It's probably fine.
It's probably fine.
This is the view, huh?
Yep, here it is.
Oh my gosh, dude.
We got Jake before the
I love this. I love this so much. We've joked about doing this since he got this sled. Because what, you got it last fall, and we wanted you to skip it last fall before we had snow.
Now we're doing it.
Now we're doing it, dude. This is a big moment for
the season. Dude, are you nervous at all?
No, I'm just goosing it right off the get-go.
I love that Cody's giving Jake water skipping advice before he does this.
Some 2 minutes before.
Someone's gotta do it.
Yeah. If I make it across, I'm driving it up on shore and I'm cracking it.
Turn it around.
I'm
and
just
bring
wheeling
it back.
That bitch straight back. Bring that's it when back. She's Jake. Gonna park it. No, if I make it, we gotta like borderline
sink it.
I'll
come over there in the stand up and I'll help you spin it.
Okay. Why? I mean, I know you're extra about everything, but why do you have to sink it if you make it?
Well, no, I'm saying I gotta do something cool on the way back, and if it sinks, it sinks.
Oh, because making it across wouldn't be cool. Yeah.
If I sink this thing, I'm literally walking. And we're leaving it. I'm going home.
You guys think he's gonna make it?
Yeah, of course.
You think so?
Yes.
I don't. So this is where he's gonna be ending. When he says he's not worried about sinking, he is literally not worried about sinking. Like, that would honestly be like funnier for him. He's just a different breed. He's gonna come through right there and end right there. Hopefully.
Okay. Jake, get it started.
Take a sec. Appreciate that.
I need to go one more.
That was dope.
Dude, it was bogging bad.
Oh, bad. Dude.
I was scared.
I was scared for you.
I was like, I'm going down. It's bogging.
I was scared. I'm not going to lie.
Oh, no. I was scared for you, so I can't imagine how scared you were.
All right.
I was telling them, though, you would have probably rather go down because it would have been funny.
Yeah.
But I'm so glad you made it.
We're sinking it now, boys.
Oh, fuck.
We're sinking it.
Dude,
we're going back.
You sure you want to?
Yep. Money.
I was like, wow, that was so sweet. Mom, buy me some banging merch.
Who was over here? Someone was doubting it. It was you? You were doubting it?
I guess he proved you wrong, huh?
It would have been equally as entertaining, though, if he would have sank it, you know, so.
Well, we were thinking that, yeah.
Were you?
Yeah.
You guys see him sink it to the bottom?
Sink, but we thought if he does, it would be...
Yeah.
Is this enough takeoff?
No. But I think you'll be okay. Will it be?
I literally couldn't turn.
Yeah, I know. I saw that. You were getting a little wobbly, dude. I thought you were going to stand her up.
I didn't have any more throttle. I was wide.
Really?
I was wide. Okay, we got to get this turned around.
What's your plan here?
Fucking gas it right off the goddamn beach.
Really?
Yep.
All right. You sure? I'm not gonna lie, Jake. I don't think this is enough run up.
You going back?
Yeah, he wants to go back.
If I sink it,
I mean,
we'll fix it one weekend.
Time? The whole time.
I'm gonna have to go back.
The whole time.
The whole time.
Jake.
That's too amped.
Jake, you. Hey, I gotta go back. I forgot to turn the GoPro on. What the f? Dude, I think you did fine. Bro, f the GoPro. It's fine.
Alright. Let's go up on shore.
Like. Dude, this looks easy. You guys should have seen what he took off from over there. He had like 3 feet of land and then like rocks this big.
Really?
Yeah, it was sketchy.
Dude, that was amazing.
Thank you.
Dude, you are honestly the man.
It felt good. I was a little scared the third time. I was like, slowing down.
Yeah, it got sketchy.
That is the first time we've done something successfully, like, and not break something, I think.
Yeah, that honestly could not have gone any better.
No.
We thought of almost everything last night.
Yeah.
Like, they showed up and we were like, okay, what are we doing?
In the last 26 hours, everything came together.
I'd say we did pretty well.
This video is going to be separate. And you can find it on our channel, all made, produced by Sasquatch Media. We're gonna have their link in the description. Go check their YouTube out, go check their Instagram out, show them some love.
They do some pretty cool stuff.
Check
Sasquatch,
that out too.
You got anything?
And we've had like one piece of pizza all day and some chips. So,
way
you know,
too much
like,
Red Bull today.
Yeah. Hey, it's just
those aren't
day,
sponsorships. I had a ton of Jack's pizza this morning. So.